What is ensemble theory? First of all, we will learn about this. What is ensemble theory? In simple words, in statistical mechanics, ensemble theory deals with the behavior of particle system with a large number of particle like temperature, pressure, volume, or n number of particle. In simple words, if we have a system which have large number of particle, we will study about the behavior of these particles on the base of temperature, pressure, volume, or n number of particle, or if we have a very minimum amount of particle or large number of particle, then we will see on the base of temperature, pressure, volume, or other thermodynamic parameters. So it is just a mathematical tool to study statistical mechanics. In ensemble theory, we consider ensemble, that is collection of large number of particle. This is meant by ensemble. So if you want to know about the term ensemble, the ensemble means large number of particle in a system that are macroscopically identical but are different in microscopically. If we see in diagram, as you can see here, large number of gas molecule that are, if we see macroscopically, they are looks like identical shape, same size and same shape. In reality, this is not equal. If we go microscopically, their values are different. So this term is defined by term ensemble. This is a system which have large number of particles which show macroscopically equal but different in microscopically. This can be understood by the term ensemble theory. Further, if we see this diagram, this shows that if we see diagram macroscopically, we see that all the alignment of particles are like upward direction, they are looks like same. But with the increase in temperature, microscopically their conditions change. And further, we have high temperature, microscopically their values will further change. This is shown by term ensemble. So if we want to learn about the ensemble, they show a system, and in system it shows the about the particle, their behavior on the base of temperature, pressure, volume, or other thermodynamic parameters. So before starting the ensemble theory, we know about the history. Who gave ensemble theory? So the scientist who gave the ensemble theory was Gibbs and James Clerk Maxwell in 19th century. These were the scientists who gave the idea of ensemble theory. So the important question is, why we study ensemble theory? So answer is very simple. We study ensemble theory in statistical mechanics to analyze the collective behavior of a large number of particles in a system and predict its macroscopic properties without dealing with individual particles, simplifying the study of complex systems. In simple, as we see this example earlier, this shows that macroscopically they are show same position but their value change microscopically. As you can see here we study only collective behavior. They are large number of particles, but if we see microscopically, their values change. So we study ensemble theory to analyze the collective behavior of large number of particles in a system. Before analyzing the large number or a collective behavior of large number of a particle, we want to study about the types of ensemble. In types of ensemble, we study about microcanonical ensemble, canonical ensemble, and grand canonical ensemble. Now,